Hi guys, welcome to Modern Men's and welcome to another episode of weekly car updates. 2018 Ford Freestyle brochure has been leaked online. Now as we speak, the media drives of Ford Freestyle is underway in Jaipur city. Now the brochure gives out new features like rain sensing wipers, automatic headlamps, and it will have electronic stability control and ARP, which is active rollover prevention system, and it will have a sporty suspension setup like the Aspire S and the Figo S. Ford and Mahindra are working on 5 all-new SUVs as well as an electric version of the Ford Aspire compact sedan for the Indian market. Now both Ford and Mahindra are focusing on compact SUV segment, with 3 out of the 5 new products being less than 4 meter long. After Ford and Mahindra, it's time for Maruti Suzuki and Toyota to share certain models in India. Now Maruti Suzuki will supply the Baleno and the compact SUV Vitara Brezza to Toyota, while Toyota in return will produce the Corolla for Maruti Suzuki. The latest spy images suggest that the facelift version of Mahindra XUV 500 will get tan-colored leather seats with diamond stitching and all-black dashboard with silver trim on the center console. Now the center console gets piano black finish instead of matte black finish. Jeep Compass Trailhawk was showcased in India recently. Now displayed at a dealership event, the new top spec diesel only variant gets more off-roading features and a new 9-speed automatic gearbox. All new platform based Nissan Micra was launched in the international markets last year. Now because of the all new platform, the price of the hatchback has increased. Now to overcome this problem, Nissan is working on a new India specific version of the Nissan Micra, which will be cost effective. Tata Tigor electric version was spotted in India recently. Now the Tata Tigor electric was built for EESL and it features white body color, blue decals and EESL badge on the left side of the tail lamp. Thanks for watching the video guys. For regular updates, please subscribe to my channel Motormens, and don't forget to hit that bell icon for regular notifications, and stay tuned every Tuesday for weekly car updates.